This is a typical question from the applications of trigonometry for class 10th. The question is, at the foot of a mountain, the angle of elevation of its summit is 45 degrees. After ascending 1000 meters towards the mountain, up a slope of 30 degrees inclination, the elevation is found to be 60 degrees. Find the height of the mountain. So the figure will look like this. I'll explain the figure, how it is drawn in. So let's start with the question. So this is a typical question. Make sure you understand it properly. Now this is the question. I just read it for you. Now, let's begin with the solution. This is the ground level. This is the foot of the mountain. And this is the summit of the mountain, that is the peak of the mountain. From this point, a man looks at the summit of the mountain. So, here, this is how he looks at the peak of the mountain. And here he measures, this is the ground of this, so vertical height. And he measures the angle as 45 degrees. Okay. So, this is the peak of the mountain. And from here, he observes the angle. He walks up the slope. He walks up the slope up to a point, say P. This distance he has walked is 1000 meters. From this point, this is, he measures this angle as 30 degrees. This angle, the slope angle is 30 degrees. This is the angle of sight. Now the person is standing at point P. The person who was at F has moved to point P. This is the angle of sight. From here, he looks again at the summit. Now he measures this angle to be 60 degrees. Drop a perpendicular from P. Okay, this is PL, this is a perpendicular. So when you drop a perpendicular, this is perpendicular and this is also perpendicular. So this length, that is PL, is equal to MG. PL is equal to MG. Why? Because PM and LG are parallel. The distance between parallel lines is same. Also, LG is equal to PM. This is also equal. For these two are parallel, therefore this two distance between the parallel is also equal. Now, sine of 30 degrees, that is this angle which is taking, we are taking, this is a smaller angle, is 30 degrees. So angle PFL, this triangle. So sine 30 is equal to, what is the definition? Opposite upon hypotenuse. So in connection with this angle, opposite is PL and hypotenuse is FL, which is 1000 meters. So PL upon 1000. And what is sine 30? Sine 30 is 1 by 2. That is PL upon 1000. So take 1000 this side. So it becomes PL is equal to 1000 upon 2. That is 500 meters. So this PL distance is 500 meters. If PL is 500 meters, it is also equal to MG. That means MG is also 500 meters. Okay. Now, so if you see SG, this full length is equal to SM plus MG. So SG is equal to SM plus MG. And MG we have calculated as 500. So let's put that value there. So SM is equal to SG minus 500. This is SM, length of SM. Okay. Now cos 60. Cos 30. Cos 30 is adjacent upon hypotenuse. Adjacent is FL and hypotenuse F 1000. So what is cos 30? Root 3 upon 2. Root 3 upon 2 is equal to FL upon 1000. Take 1000 to this side. It becomes 1000 root 3 upon 2. Cancel this. It becomes 500 root 3. So FL. FL is 500 root 3. Now again take FG full length. So FG is equal to FL plus LG. So LG is equal to FG minus FL. And FL is 500 root 3. So let's put it here. So LG is equal to FG minus 500 root 3. But LG is also equal to PM. Therefore, PM is also FG minus 500 root 3. Now, take tan 60. Tan 60 is opposite upon adjacent. So if this is the angle, so tan 60 is here, so this is a triangle here. So opposite is SM and adjacent is PM. So, and PM is also equal to LG. So I can change it as PM is changed as LG, because LG value you know. So sine tan 30 is equal to root 3 SM upon PM. That is PM root 3 SM. So PM value is FG minus 500 root 3. Let's put it here. FG minus 500 root 3 into root 3 is equal to SM. SM is what? SM is from here. SM is equal to SG minus 500. Put that SG is minus 500. Okay. PM value from here and SM value from this point. So this is, now the equation is taken there. Now let us take the entire big triangle. Tan 40, this is, let's number this as first equation. And now tan 45. Tan 45 is opposite upon adjacent, that is opposite. This full angle is 45. So opposite is SG and adjacent is FG. So tan 45 is 1. So SG is upon FG. Take FG this side, you will get FG is equal to SG. These two are equal. So that means if these two are equal, then in this equation, if I change FG to SG, so it will become putting FG is equal to SG in the first equation, we get SG minus 500 root 3. See this and this, FG minus 500 root 3 into root 3 is equal to SG minus 500. So we just substitute, because these two are equal, we substituted, because we are our concern is finding the height of the mountain, and height of the mountain is MG, we know it. So SM, if I find, you will be able to find the SG. If I know SG, I can tell you the entire length or height of the mountain. So now, dealing with the solution, SG minus 500 root 3 into root 3 is equal to 500 SG minus 500. Open the bracket, SG root 3 minus 500 root 3 into root 3 is equal to SG minus 500. So root 3 into root 3 is 3. So it becomes SG root 3 minus 500 into 3 is equal to SG minus 500. So SG root 3 minus 500 into 3 minus 500. So SG root 3 minus SG is equal to 1500 minus 500. So SG is equal to root 3 minus 1 is equal to 1000. SG is equal to 1000 upon root 3 minus 1. Now rationalize this. When you rationalize this, you will get root 3, 1000 upon root 3 minus 1 into root 3 plus 1 upon root 3 plus 1. So 1000 into root 3 plus 1 upon a minus b, a plus b is a square minus b square. So root 3 square minus 1 square. So this will become SG is equal to 1000 root bracket root 3 plus 1 upon 3 minus 1. Root 3 square is 3 and 1 square is 1. 3 minus 1 is 2. Cancel this, it becomes 500 root 3 plus 1. Now let's put the value of root 3 as 1.73. So 1.73 is the value of root 3. So 1.73 plus 1, that is 2.73. Multiply this, you will get 1365. 1,365 meters. This is the height of the mountain. So, SG is equal to 1,365 upon 1,000. Converting into kilometers, it becomes 1.365 kilometers. So, the height of the mountain is 1.365 kilometers. Yeah. So, thanks for watching. If you like my way of explanation, you have understood. Do share it with your friends, subscribe for my channel, like it, and hit the bell icon. Okay.